Cromar from LyndaCromar.com. We've been talking a lot about how to get prepared in your business and how to have the right mindset. And the very next step, obviously, is how to get people to talk to. You know, lead generation, which is what we call it on the internet, is a very specific skill that you need to learn. You know what? There's some good news. I have a Facebook training tonight where I will be teaching a part of that tonight, because Facebook is one of the greatest places where you can actually create your own lead list for yourself, for your own business. I welcome you to be on that training tonight. The admission is just simply to click on the link that is close to the video, whether you're in YouTube or in my blog. Either way, there's a banner at the bottom of the page, and that is just a tool that is free to you, so it's no-brainer to get involved with that. So I recommend you do get that anyway. I always recommend that. So join that, then you get the opportunity to be on my Facebook training tonight and learn about. We're going to be talking in specifics about Facebook pages, which are like pages. They used to call them pages. They used to call them fan pages. It depends on how long you've been involved in the network and internet and understand Facebook. But I'm going to take you from the ABC, the very beginning of how to get a fan page going. So I welcome you to be part of that tonight. That's all I have to share with you right now. This is Lynda Cromar from LyndaCromar.com, and you have an awesome day. We'll see you tonight.